Hi, I'm Gary from Gary's Craft Room, and in this video I'm going to make more cards with CraftKit 27. I have some quick makes and easy layered cards, and I'm using up some scraps. I start with a washi tape. I have cut two cards for the background, and I have ultra smooth card, and I start adding pieces of tape to the background. You can use a ruler to get the tape straight if you like. I'm mostly using products from the kit, and a bunch of them are also available separately. I added the main products I used in the description box for you, and you can find the full list of supplies on my blog. And if you're new here and you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe. For the second card, I add the yellow tape first and then the other two colors on top. This way the yellow shines through, but it's a bit softer. And then I add more tape vertically, also layered for a deeper color. I'm going to use the alcohol markers from the kit, and when you first get them, they have the barcode sticker over the cap. Just partly peel this off and pull, the color sticker will stay and you can open the marker. I use the darkest color and I have some rubbing alcohol. I scribble with the marker on my work surface, and I'm going to add the alcohol and then load my sponge. And then I color the edge of the card, and I like a colored edge, it looks more finished to me. I have a glass mat on my desk and the alcohol ink will come off easy. Be careful with your surface because alcohol ink stains. I think it gives a fun grungy effect. I colored the other card too and added them to the card bases. I have a piece of ultra smooth card and the markers, and then I start to scribble on the card with all three colors and making a nice color mix. It's not precise at all. I'm filling the card and just coloring spots. And I'm going over the previous colors to blend them. After I added the darkest color, I come back with the middle color. And then finally, I go over the complete piece with the lightest color. I cut the leaves out of the strip, just pick the colored parts you like best. On these three leaves, the lines are a bit too harsh, so I tweaked them a bit with more color. I have the glitter marker and I'm going to color the stamp and then I'm going to stamp on the leaf. And there you have a fun glitter veins. I stamped and fussy cut the sentiments and now I'm going to assemble the cards. I use the leaves and sentiment and I just arrange the leaves and then check with the sentiment to see how it looks. And here's the first card and then the other card with the washi tape. And you can see me move the parts a bit. I like doing that to see what I like best before adding tape or glue. On with the next card, I cut the smallest circle out of glitter card, then a medium out of mirror card, and I have the colored inside from the first card and I fill the top with a scrap piece of green. And I tape and glue them in place on the white card. And then I add a complete piece to the mirror card. I added the falling glitter paper to the white card and I cut another circle out of the harlequin paper and I add the mirror card circle on top. And then I add a complete piece to the card. I cut the ivy out of green and ultra smooth card. And I colored the ultra smooth card with a sliced kiwi aqua flow pen. I spray some water to blend the color and then I blot the color and let the ivy dry. I glue the two pieces together a bit offset, so the light pops out from under the darker green, and I do them all the same. I'm going to assemble and I cut off the twiggy bits at one end, if that's a good name for them, and I lay them on the card when I finally know how I want them, and then I'm going to glue them in place. I cut some flowers and taped them together in pairs, also a bit offset. I lay them on the card and then I'm going to glue them in place. I add a sentiment on a piece of glitter card and I tape it to the card. And I finish with some gorgeous green drops. And this is the card after drying. I have a piece of card where I cut out the leaves, also from the previous video, and I'm going to color it with sparkle spray. Make sure to shake the spray well until the bottom is clean, and then spray and move the bottle while spraying to cover the paper. I have some more white leaves and I add them to the spray on the desk, and then I'm going to let them dry. My leaves are dry and I go back to finish the previous card and I add the leaves and a sentiment. And this is the finished card. On with the sprayed card, I have a piece of double-sided adhesive and add the card on top. I burnish with the backing from the adhesive and the precision glide. I have Nouveau glitter and I sprinkle that on the card. I have done another video where I share tips on how to reduce the glitter mess, and I will link to that at the top. And I wipe with the surface sweep to get off the excess glitter. I have the leaves I colored earlier and I cut more out of pink glitter card. I add a tape to the back and add them together, making a nice group. And then I'm going to add them to the card. And this is the finished card. And here are all the cards together. I hope I inspired you with some quick cards and ways to use up your scraps. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And make sure to keep on crafting.